Yo, what's good, everybody? HAMC, Bronx County. Y'all check that patch out. Django, about to go meet up with the squad. Y'all stay tuned. Pretty much gonna be talking about our charters, our different charters, the leaders, their alliances, you know, enemies, you know, things, you know, trying to build up some exposure. So we're gonna be talking about activities we're gonna be doing, you know, all types of stuff, ways you can reach us, everything. So you guys enjoy. You know, we've been coming up. Oh, snap. I should have known y'all was in here. What's up? Charter leaders out here. Yo, what up, man, babe? What's good, bro? Salute. All right. Who else we got over here? Okay. What's up, sir? How you doing? True. What's going on? What y'all doing today, man? True. Right. Yeah, man. Yo, I'm doing, I got a little, you know, video going on, you know, I got a little hidden camera thing. Yeah, y'all know I started my reality shows, so, you know, I'm trying to, you know, y'all just jumped me into HAMC, you know, I'm trying to, you know, get some publicity, you know, let the world know what y'all all about, you know. So what y'all think about that? Hell yeah, you know, let me, oh, you better respect that charter. What's good with you, sir? Yo, I fucks with the patch though. Let me check that one out. Let me check that patch out. I like that San Andreas patch. They still. Oh yeah, get that for the people. Yeah, that look good. Bronx County, yeah, y'all already know. Hell yeah. Yeah. Definitely. Hell yeah. Damn. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. You already know. Hell yeah. Yo, y'all wanna do it like a
Hold up, y'all. Hey, hold up. Look at that ass though.
That ass though, yeah, that thing nice, boy. Yeah, we pretty much own this strip club. We took this off of Lamar. Y'all already know how we do it.
Hey, Lamar crackhead ass.
Hey, yo, let's get up out of here, though.
Nigga, my fat ass said it, Drake. Y'all niggas
say hell yeah, let me get a shot of these. Oh, hell yeah, dude. I like these bikes. I'm loving these bikes. Oh, what you call this one? What you call this one, sir? Oh yeah, I'm loving that. I'm loving that. Hey, I'm loving that. Give the folks a little show. Give the folks a little show, a little burnout show. Okay, okay, I see you. Yeah, yeah.
Hey, Django.
Yeah, what's good? Hell yeah. I see red. Ooh, that look like crew colors. I see red over there. I see a little bit of purple. What y'all got, pearlescent? Yeah, that look nice. That definitely look nice. Yeah. Yo, what y'all say we do it like a little quick ride out, though? Show them the life we live. We riding, man. Get about that damn old ass Mustang Chevy ass looking junk, man. Get on up out of there, bro. You know that's coming off your check, right? Yo, Mayhem and Whiskey, go ahead, lead the way, man. I'm falling behind y'all. Oh, crackhead running in the street. Oh, HA, we out, man. We out. Bark it down, somebody get him a medic, get a chop in the air. I got you. Damn, you good? Bumper cars. Hell yeah. Hell yeah, 24/7. I hear it, man. Taking this right. Hey, y'all in the back, man, take this right. Dirt road, take the right. Let me get a close up on those. Let me get a close up on those right here. Y'all get that, Bronx County, New York. Boy, ma'am. All right, let's get my boy Whiskey over here. Let's get a picture of that patch. Stand still for me, bruh. Hell yeah, we got Salem in the house, Leader, Whiskey MC. Hell yeah. Got my boy Mayhem right here, Leader of the Bronx County, New York. Hell yeah. We got my boy Axis right here, checking out the San Andreas, checking out that patch. Let the people know what you're patch working with, brother. There we go. San Andreas, Hells Angels, MC, they deep out here, you already know. Hell yeah, you see us, we deep out here, that's how we do it, you know. Yo, yo, Mayhem, go ahead. Right, go ahead. Yo, Mayhem, you got the spotlight, man. Let the people know about the squad. Let them know, allies, enemies, what you working with, bro. Right. Okay. Hell yeah. Okay.
Big shout out to all the HA charters that actually messed it up.
Right.
England, San Club,
with the SWAT truck.
Montreal. Shout out to FLMC.
Hell yeah.
Coltrane.
Best shooter on the squad, yeah.
Yeah, best shooter on the squad.
Best female shooter on GTA, hell yeah, period.
Yes, sir. Yeah, I mean, we fuck with a lot of good shooters, a lot of TDMs. We are recruiting strong, loyal players.
Alright. Cool. All right, yo, Whiskey, you got anything to put on there, bro?
Yeah, this much just goes out to the brothers for one. Thank y'all for coming and thanks for inviting me as well, man.
Hell yeah, all respect.
Not only that, I want you guys to remember to, you guys wear this patch. There's a lot of rules and regulations that come along with it. The first one is respecting your brothers. The second one, you gotta do riding them damn bikes. I don't know who keeps on coming around cars, all the drama, you know, but I mean, we're trying to ride as a crew, you know. And the biggest thing is all of us together, as presidents together, bro, you hit those bikes, Bruce. You're the problem, sir.
Trying to light up here. Get the goddamn SWAT truck out of the way.
What the hell he doing?
Another thing I want to get you guys to, all these presidents here,
Yo, chill, man. President talking. Come on, bro. Chill out.
Hey, y'all, show Whiskey some respect, dude.
Don't do it, Whiskey. Don't do it. You got it, bro.
All you presidents out here, appreciate y'all showing up, but, we all need to be the ones to get in order, because, our men, they all look up to us, you know, to a certain extent. They all give us the same respect. But at the end of the day, we gotta make sure we come together as those angels charters and come up with a unified, you know, code of conduct and, you know, stay in touch with our other president brothers, you know, let each other know who's friendly or who's hostile, who you guys are putting KOSs out on. You know, even if it's as simple as just letting us know who y'all's prospects are and stuff too, so that way we know who we, you know, who to keep an eye out for, you know. Biggest thing about bringing Hell's Angels together is that, you know, the president's got to do the job.
Right.
I agree. Hey, Django, you mind if I...
Definitely, man. Go ahead. Let the world know.
Everybody, I'm Rocky Vantino, president for the prospects. I would just like to point out, I'm also sergeant in arms for Axis crew. I'd just like to point
respect,
out today
respect.
Our huge victory. Our 3-hour war took out a whole MC. With the hand of us four.
Damn.
The prospects that are coming up, if y'all are watching, I'm going to work your asses off. Y'all are going to be the best. Live together, die together, eat, piss together. And this is the brotherhood, and respect everybody. And I just, first, everybody, just one last time for this man Axis here. Led a great team in the battle today. And let's hope we can continue, and let's hope I can make the prospect stronger.
Right.
And, I hope I can bring up a new rising star and in the prospect. This will be my last being in charge before I go into retirement. So,
Alright, salute, man.
So,
definitely.
So in other news, I'm considered a legend. So, this is my last meeting before retirement.
Alright, man. Appreciate, man. Hell yeah.
Thank you, brother.
Congrats.
Can I go ahead and say something?
Yeah, go ahead, man.
A few of them, say that HA is dead. But the ones that knows HA knows that, we come out in full force. I respect every guy that's in here.
Right. Respect.
Mayhem, you showed me mad love. That's my bro. That's my brother, I just want to say, man, it's not easy, We can't, everybody can't be an angel.
Right.
But for the ones that work their ass off and, pass the patch on, we ride and die for this shit.
Right.
We do what we gotta do. They know us. They know that we're not a bitch crew. Yeah, you got some HA out there. Oh, yeah, for the record, Dirty Cowboy, you bitch faggot. When I catch you, I'ma fucking strip you of the HA. You ain't fucking a real HA. You fuck with the Bronx County. You fuck with San Andreas Nation, bitch. And for all that, I love you, brothers. I'm down for all of you.
Yeah, let them know.
And one more thing I'd just like to say. Like I said earlier about before I go into retirement, when I do go into retirement, my man who's been with me, family in real life and close to me, who I believe in charge of the prospects, this man standing right here.
Okay, let the world know, let him right there.
When I retire, he will take my spot.
Oh yeah, I don't want to, got you brothers. Oh yeah, I don't want to leave out, my man, my brother, my VP, it's my right-handed man, my man Gypsy Geo, a.k.a. Do Damage, Geo, you got anything you want to say?
I want to say is today we did a very great game, and I got these two guys from another MC, and I would like to have the beginning with these guys. I hope that we have good times from here on in.
Hell yeah.
Shout out to the Europe chapter. Shout out to the Central. Shout out to all HA that is affiliated with the Bronx County.
Hell yeah.
And San Andreas Nation. Shout out to Montreal. Ghost 81. What's up, bro? Puma 81. What's up, bro?
And shout out to my fallen brothers who are in a, who unfortunately passed away earlier today, this afternoon. Rest in peace, brothers. As far as my commander goes, what the fuck, dude?
And
oh my god. Nigga, it says.
It's always that one guy. So. Yeah, y'all just stay tuned for the next one. See y'all. Peace out.
Really, Spruce?